as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper, each breath deeper and longer than the last, and with each breath you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed, starting at your hands. I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs, and arms to the back up your spine and towards your forehead as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely just relaxing, letting go as you go deeper and deeper. Now I want you to imagine in front of you now a relaxing and peaceful set of stairs, going down to the basement of relaxation. And this staircase has 10 steps, and with each step you go down, the deeper your hypnotic relaxation becomes. I want you to imagine now, with my count going down the staircase, and each number I count, the more deeper into hypnotic relaxation you sink, starting from 10. Starting to really drift down deeply now, just relaxing and letting go. 9, feeling so relaxed, so comfortable, so happy as you drift down deeper and deeper and deeper. 8, going deeper with the sound of my voice. Every sound you hear, every thought that comes into your mind, just takes you deeper in hypnotic relaxation. 7, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go and drifting down deeper. 6, completely at peace as you really allow yourself to relax even more deeply into hypnotic relaxation. 5, halfway down now, feeling so relaxed, more relaxed than ever before, and still going deeper drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper, so deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper, drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0. Deeper and deeper, you have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil, going deeper and deeper, down, 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 relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation, a deep state of hypnosis as you go deeper and deeper. I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable, and relaxing for you. And any time, if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where you now relax more deeply and get ready to engage in powerful hypnosis. Thank you. blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain free and relaxed. And your mind remains healthy and productive, remaining in control is your new life now. You now have a healthy mind and productive life, remaining free and relaxed, completely calm. Is important to you now. There was a time when blinking obsessively would be in control of you. But now you will throw that bad, horrible, destructive habit away, blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain free and relaxed, completely calm, and your mind remains healthy and productive by being free and relaxed, completely calm is your new life now. Remaining free and relaxed, completely calm is important to you now. You are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain in control of your life and your true self. Being in control is your new life now. You now are completely in control of your life now. Being in control of your life and your true self is your new life now. You now have a healthy life of being in control of yourself. Now a time when blinking obsessively would be in control of you, but now you will throw that bad, horrible, destructive habit away. Blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain free and relaxed, completely calm, and your mind remained healthy and productive, remaining in control is your new life now. You now have a productive life of being free and relaxed, completely calm is important to you now. There was a time when blinking obsessed away, blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain free and relaxed, completely calm, and your mind remains healthy and productive. Being free and relaxed, completely calm, is your new life now. Remaining free and relaxed, completely calm, is important to you now. You are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are now in control of your life. You now have complete control of your mind and life, blinking obsessively is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been blinking obsessively before, but now you will remain in control of your life and your true self. Being in control is your new life now. You now are completely in control of your life now. Being in control of your life and your true self. I want you to imagine a stop sign in the back of your mind. It can be whatever you want that represents stop, whether it be a color, a sound, an image, or a feeling, whatever really clear and loud in your mind. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind say stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. And you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back through to the front of your mind. Stop. And you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with blinking obsessively, your mind say stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Being free and relaxed, completely calm, is your new life now. Remaining free, relaxed, completely calm is important to you now. You are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are now in control of your life. You now have complete control of your mind and life. Being in control of your life and true self is your new life now. Being free, relaxed, completely calm at all times, you are now in control of yourself and your mind. You are now in control of your life. Being in control of your life and your true self is your new life now.
In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. In a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great, as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes feeling great.